here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. Then I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No, 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 no. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah, yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in the spiritual Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's a challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone yourself.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me, because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah?
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
Well, I guess I am officially out of retirement. Let's get this arcade up and running and get to robbing us a casino, huh? The staff's already on board. Meet us there, and we'll see what needs doing. Okay, we're rolling. We're gonna turn that wreck into an arcade and a heist HQ. So, you gotta collect some game cabinets and planning equipment. It's all paid for and waiting on the back of a flatbed. Pick it up and bring it in.
Sick ride.
Thank you.
seed money on the line. Those arcade machines better still work. From the looks of it, those opportunists are coming back at you. Guess they must be gamers.
It's not working. These dumbass pieces of shit. I mean, I swear to God, they're not even connected to a network. And they're busted. I mean, come on.
Are they plugged in?
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah.
How was I supposed to know about that?
Lester, you got a visitor.
Coming. Oh. You mean the owner is here, Wendy?
Yeah.
So, we're getting there, aren't we? Once we get the rest of the cabinets set up. You know, I have kill screened a shit ton of these babies. And by the time I'm done, I will do them all. Just wait till you see what we've done downstairs. We have been very busy. Hi! You remember Miss Chang?
Call me Georgina.
And Huang?
Yes, great. The place looks great. Good work.
So?
I'm terribly sorry, but we have to move along. John Pensy just ordered rosé.
What?
They can wait. Lester, you're going to say?
Yes. We were brainstorming some ideas the other night and came up with a whole new approach. When Georgina said that security is a level above anything I've encountered before, she was right. So, there's going to be three parts to our heist. Scoping, prepping, and the score, except this time they're all going to be much more interrelated. You see, what you scope sets up what you can prep, which then sets up how you do the score. Depending on how hard you look, you might find one exit route, or you might find a few, which then gives you different options. Ideally, if you scope it right, there will be three main ways to do the job. Number one, aggressive. Number two, silent and sneaky. Number three, the big con, you know, like subterfuge, and with variation on how we can pull off all of these. Like this. Are you with me?
Now tell them what we talked about the job.
Ah, yes. Yes, I was, just getting to that. you see, with security like this, we'll need to be more adaptive. If our approach isn't working, we gotta be ready to switch it up on the fly. Before, if you were caught being sneaky, we just called the whole thing off. But now, you're going to transition to the more aggressive approach and you keep on pushing.
It's amazing. If only we could keep on doing it. Rub it every week. I want this casino to be the anvil around Thornton Duggan's neck.
Yes, but let's start by just doing it once.
I got a text. The rosé is getting warm. Georgina, please.
Oh, Huang. If you need me for anything, please don't hesitate to call. We'll stay in town until it's done.
It's in good hands.
I mean it. Anything, call me.
Roger that. Roger that. Idiot. Okay, well, take a look at the board. And when you're ready, you know what to do.
Okay, so you're ready to scope out the target. The classic first step. Head on over there.
Jesus.
Like I said before, how we can approach this thing will depend on what we discover at this stage. So be as thorough or as quick as you like. There's a lot of information you can gather, but it's not all equally important. Oh, and just so you know, our rich benefactor's covering the cost of this venture the first time through. If we were to hit it again, you'd need to put up the meager setup fee yourself. But she wants to make sure it's done right at least once.
Okay, fine. I guess not your car, either.
I brought that girl home from the bar, man.
Fine, Mom. Just make sure to buy a ton of soda, okay? Lots and lots of soda. I'll talk to you later.
Drunk as hell, man. And throw her ass out, huh? See ya.
Totally.
Hi, I'm Kathy.
Got it! This is interesting.
Well, fuck that.
I hear
you. That network sucks. You've got to book me something soon, Jonathan. Okay, yeah, bye.
Okay, not too heavy on security. An obvious route in. Especially if we go in hard. Head inside and let's see what else catches the eye. I need a few key things here. Try to get a picture of a guard. A security camera would be nice, and, give me a pick of a keypad.
Stop by and have a try at the Lucky Wheel.
Lester Likey.
Get ready for an incredible experience like none other. The best slots and table games are at the Diamond Casino and Resort.
Thank you.
Falco.
You have aroused my curiosity. You got what we need. Now you can call it a day, or you can keep looking around to see if you can find anything else that might help us when it comes to the big day. Up to you. When you're done, head outside. That could be a way in, too. That gives us basic coverage for entrances and exits, but there should be more to see if you keep looking. Up to you.
My penthouse, right now. Who coming?
I'm coming, bro.
Her. He's with her, I guess. Him? Her. Definitely not you. That's it.
Hey, whoa, what about Brucey?
Hey, masseuse can come,
too. I'm a trainer, bro.
Whatever, bro.
I'm in.
Guest services. I need 3 bottles of tequila and a ballpoint pen like I asked for last time, yeah? And the mirror you guys keep putting on the fucking wall, I need back on the table, okay? Back on the table!
Of course. Anything, but sir, we politely asked after the last time if you could curtail your festivities. All that blood, sir. Housekeeping was most disturbed.
What'd I say last time? I said nobody, no fucking crime. Didn't I say that shit?
Nobody, no crime. Okay. We're not relitigating.
Yes. Exactly, bro!
Please. You know the Duggins are reviewing your lease. I don't want this to be a problem.
Are you gonna be a fucking problem, huh? When I bought my place, I was told VIP, all access, anything goes, man. This bullshit! Give me that! Come on, let's go!
Tom to Agatha, we need to have a little chat. Yes, it's about that guest again.
Okay, that was interesting. As long as he's not kicked out, incarcerated, or hospitalized, he might be our ticket backstage. He's got access, and he might just be crazy enough to help. Let me look into it.
No doubt.
Got it. This is interesting. Holy shit. Give me a moment. That tunnel. Yes. We'd need a big drill for this, but we could head through there and drill right up to the vault level. Blast our way in. Noisy, but this is a classic play. What's in that vault? First, we need someone with the right login credentials for their security system. I've tracked the rough location of a member of Duggan's security team using his phone signal. Head over there and find him.
I think at this point, it's really the only thing that's gonna motivate me to go to a gym. Hey there, friend.
Fuck me!
Thank you.
on, my dude! Hello?
There he is! I've uploaded a SecuroServe app for you to hack his phone and get those login details. Thing works well, but you'll need to stick close to get the data. Bring out your phone and search for a Wi-Fi signal we can piggyback on. And try not to look too conspicuous while you do it.
Are you ready for an unforgettable experience? The action is hot at our table game. Live life to the limit. Play around.
Thank you.
only have a limited amount of time in the security feed, so move fast. Find what's in that vault and sniff around for whatever else they have tucked away down there. You might find something we can use to our advantage. Ah, what's that look like? The green stuff, huh? It's too much currency, so we'll still need to launder it through a buyer. Couldn't be hard, though. Head back to the arcade when you're ready.
Client finally remembers my number.
You're never going to make it to Rockford Hills at this rate.
These morons can't follow
the Carroll Boulevard.
You should call me from time to time.
Each deals with security in a different way. Let's take a look. Silent and sneaky. Now, I'm not meant to have favorites, but if you've ever seen me creeping into your bedroom and videoing you in your sleep, you'll know this one's for me. Ah! You gotta get in and out without being seen, avoiding or dealing with the guards. The big con. It's catfishing IRL. And who doesn't like pretending they're someone else and making a mark look stupid? In this case, we're fooling casino security.
get a hold of some uniforms, and walk in there like you know what you're doing. Aggressive! Grr! This approach relies on going in hard and fast and violent and catching security on the back foot. Expect heavy resistance by the time you make your way out. Price of doing it dirty, I guess.